Hello everyone and welcome back to Dark Souls. Last time we stopped in front of him, now we're gonna confront him. Hello there, Iron Golem. You're quite huge. Oh yeah, you have that thing. I hate that thing. Oh, that... Wait, why am I so slow? Okay, now I'm a bit faster. Good, oof. Get me for a second there. That's not bad damage. Okay, stop. If I'm not mistaken, if I get him to fall off now, or rather, if I could have gotten him to stop for a second, then I might have gotten him to fall down. But there's a way to kill him in one go, and that's to make him fall off the arena. But I think I might not get to do that. Wait, come. I don't think I got it. No, I did! Holy shit, I got it! Awesome! Okay, that one went flying off. Well, bye-bye, I guess. Bye-bye indeed. What is this thing? And... the bottle went quite faster than I thought it would. At least I got it recorded. Oh, yeah. What the f... what the f... No! Stop! Let me go! Let me go! I've gone to Andre. Sad. I might go back. Go talk to Andre. Buy his Crest of Artorias. Then come back to Enel Londo. What a wonderful view though. Gonna be my thumbnail. what a wonderful city. Hello. No, hey guys, I'm just gonna quickly do this. Can you bring me back? Please bring me back. You can bring me back, right? Yeah, yeah, they can. Okay, good. Can you please bring me back? It's like, oh yes, go ahead, bring her back. Thank you. And afterwards we'll... all right, now we're gonna go get the... what was it again? Okay, I thought I was alive, but he isn't. Okay, good. I'm just gonna go ahead and fall down here so that I can get to the... this thing. Whew. Well, Enel Londo looks quite good, to be honest. It is a nice view. But I need to go back for... come on, let me go. Thank you. At least these things are nice enough to let me go through when I want to. And these ones? Can they let me through? Can I kill one of them? Nope. Nope. Well, one got hit. The other one didn't. Well, the arrows hit one of them. Well, I think that should be enough. And now we're gonna go down by the Artorias' crest and then go back up. Should I use the bond? Well, should I use the shortcut up or should I use my bone? I think I'm gonna use my bow. Bone. There you go, I need one of these. That's really everything I need, really. I guess I could buy more arrows, but... or more of these ones, arrows. I'm gonna buy these ones and... 40 of... seriously. Cancel! You defeated me! And 20 of these. There you go. Reinforce something? No. Go what I could do is level up. So, I said I wanted to go to the last bonfire, even though I clicked no. And then I'm gonna level up my... not my dexterity. Well, I could level it up. I think I'm gonna go with a bit more endurance and a bit more vitality. There you go. And now we can go. That guy is still alive. Wait, how much damage do I do with my level 10 bow? Wait. That's way more damage, holy shit. Let's just kill him then. Yeah, look at that damage, holy shit. It's like 4 of my hits from before. I mean, I need to hit him out of time now. Holy shit, look at that damage. 105. How nice it is to have that much damage, I gotta say. I'm just gonna quickly kill him and then we're gonna go up again. There you go. He's dead. Just like he deserved it. And now to Anor Londor again. After we kill this guy. We might get another cool stuff. Right? We never know. I'm not gonna pass on up on this chance. Who would? Oh yeah, come on, try to hit me. No. Bad, iron thing. I don't know his name. What would you call it? The Black, no, that's not the Black Knight. The Black Knight are the other ones. Oh yeah, now where we're going is the origin place of the Black Knights. Might be good to set up before. We might see a few of them. Not as black as before, but... still strong. I don't know which one could be qualified as stronger. The White Knights or the... well, not the White Knights. The Silver Knights or the Black Knights. I wonder which one would win in the fight. There you go. And you, Boulder Knight. You're right, one hit, holy shit. Thank you for the gauntlet, I guess. And now, let's go back to Anor Londor. We got what we wanted. And now we're gonna back up. Ah, good Anor Londor. Okay, we're gonna be dying here a lot, I think. Especially because of the boss of this place. Because I need to... spoiler a bit, it's gonna be 2 bosses in one room. Hello? What the fuck hit me there? The shockwave? Hey mate, your shockwave is not funny. Seriously? Stop hitting in between his legs. Okay, oof. That scared me for a bit. There you go, gotten rid of that guy. And he gave us nothing, okay, good. Oof. Okay, 2 of them. Or do I wanna go to the bonfire first? Not hard to get to which one we do first. So, let us go there. Did up. There you go, bonfire. Yay, and it's already lit as well. Quite good. Can I kindle it? Can I kill while hollowed? Oh yeah, I'm hollowed, I forgot about that. But it does give us 10 Estus.
Well, welcome to the lost city of Anor Londor, chosen undead.
Oh, hello.
If you seek Lord Grinzel, exit here. If you are the chosen one, what follows thereafter?
I need a soul to reinforce my flask, And I don't have one, so... Should I go kill those two again? Oh, not again, bud. Should I go try kill them again? Not again. My English still isn't the best one, I guess. But... There you go, come. Come at me. At least, come one at me. Don't want you two to come at me. That would be a bit too much for me. Ow. Come on. At least I do a reasonable amount of damage. That thing. It's a bit unfair. They don't need to be shielding to be guarding your shots. Because if you hit the shield, then your Ow. Was gonna roll, but was a bit too late on the button click, I think. Oh well. I guess we're gonna go back there again. So, here we go. I hope to at least kill them all once. So... We might get some new stuff as well if we kill them, because I do think they can drop their equipment as well as their weapon and shield. They do look cool, so that's why I want to get them. Might not be using them, but... Ow. He has a range there. He has the advantage on me. Why? Stuck one on his crotch there. Yonder is a bit, There you go. Get on his ass and kill him. That's how you gotta do it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, and there's also Seriously? Oh yeah, I did get the shield. Quite a shame. So let's go between his legs again. That was the only way we could beat him. Okay, what the fuck was that? Camera killed me almost. Also because of me, but... Gotta give the camera the fault. Ow. Seriously? Come on, mates! They're giving me way more trouble than the boss did. Oh, God. Wait, what the? Thought I saw something. Oh, well. Let's go back to this thingy again. We do want... to kill them at least once and get the chest as well that's there. I think it's... what could be in there? A lot of things. No, not there. Right between... It's always between the legs with me. Nope. I'm a bit closer again, thank you. That's the one I want you to do. Then I can do this. And... Now it's so easy. If I get a good tactic, then they're easy. If I don't, then they're hard. That one survived? Not anymore. No item? No item. Aww. Okay. Now I'm gonna make sure, cause... Oh, it's a Demon-tide Knight. Might use it. Come on, let's get a bit more use to these enemies. I think that guy is meant to stay as silent as possible to make you think that he's a statue. Then you get close and BAM on your neck. Hello. Well, that one's dead. Hehehe. Now I can beat him without trouble. Oop. Giant halberd. I think that one's a bit heavy. Yep, it is. It has lightning damage? What? Hey, no. Wield it again. Why does do you... Instead, if I don't hit anyone, then... Now, why does it do that? That's weird. It's wielding it like it... Now that's... I think it's if you don't hit anything, then he's gonna do that. Which is not good at all. That's why I like the spears way more. We'll go that way next episode, maybe. First, we gotta explore every place that we can here. Right? Yes. Okay, well, next on the go... These two. But not at the same time, because while I can still beat them... with the tactic that we found out before, rather easily, that doesn't mean I'm gonna be... cocky. Because that's the only way to get yourself killed. There you go. And... no new item? Oh, come on. Seriously? Hey, mate. You can give me some slack, right? Can't do anything when I'm here, right? Oh god, the poor guy. Wait. This is a normal chest. This is a mimic. I'm gonna give you guys a tip. Chain. Yep, I was right. Nope, don't do that one. Okay, stop using heavy attacks. Please, thank you. You. What the hell are you trying to kick, man? I'm not a football. Guy. Damn mimics. Always trying to kick your ball. Oh, it's a crystal hell ball. The crystal stuff is a bit stronger than the other ones. But the durability is shit. As you can see, 200. 20. Like, wait, what the fuck? I'm just seeing that my pack is almost... well, it's not broken, but... that's lost quite a lot of durability. Whoa, 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 whoa. You scared me, mate. Ow. Okay, who... if I had... can't see shit. Can't see shit. Well, I can see his groin, but not what I want to see. So, thank you for dying. Thank you for staggering as well. Because if he had gone with that shield slam, I think I might have been dead. What's over here? If I'm not mistaken, it's the library. Yay, but it's so golden I can't get through that one. So, this way was a waste a bit. At least we got to see what's ahead of us. So, what now? I guess we can only go one way. Because if this one's closed off and we came from there and that's just a bonfire, that means we can just go yonder. Like that woman said. I think it's a woman. Yeah, it's a firekeeper, so yes, it's a woman. Only women can become firekeepers, if I'm not mistaken. No, don't fall down, there you go. By the way, they don't wait for you, they... are out automatic. Which is quite good, sometimes, sometimes not. And I just wanna get through this place. Cause the boss is gonna kill my ass. Like many times. So many times it's gonna hurt me. Physically. What the? Hello. Seriously, stop doing what the hell you're doing. Ow. And I don't know why, but... ouch. Seriously? Oh my god, my dodge. Way too late. By the way, look at this. The boss from the... the boss. Used to be a boss. Now we're strong enough to kill it in as another boss. Gonna happen one more time. No? Three more times, I think. Oh no, we're gonna meet or re-meet three bosses afterwards as well. But they shouldn't be that hard. Well, one will be harder, because now one will meet two more times, the other one's gonna be normal enemies. Dark Souls is not very shy about reusing bosses. So that's okay. Not what I wanted to do. And not what I wanted to do. Come on down, mate. Don't fall down. Okay. There you go. His tail. Gotten. Like the other one as well. The other one had the hellbar. This one has an... This one had an axe. That's his tail. No, it doesn't. Okay, I thought that was gonna kill him. I did this. Okay, good. Still have way more HP than I thought. Oh, got his shield. Awesome. Oh, yeah. I don't think it's that good. Shortcut ahead. No shit, Sherlock, but this is gonna kill me if I fall down. So it's not this way that we need to go, so where do we go? It's very weird. Like, right is blocked off. We came from the left, and she said... Go in front. Weird. This thing, there's just no path for us. Maybe there's a way down here. Yeah, look at this. A way. By the way, I know where to go. Just looking around for a bit. Don't know if there's an item here. Is there an item here? Not even teeny tiny soul for me. So sad. Well, I guess we can just continue on then. Wait, what is this? Why is this one going up? This is the way back, I think. Yeah, it is. Okay, good. At least we have that. But let's just go explore this place. One tile after another. By the way, I would have never guessed this if I ever played this one blind. Like, yes, how do I continue on with the game? I was stuck here, and these guys are assholes. What the fuck are you doing? Ow. Throwing knives. Okay, I guess they have a ton of... What the fuck? Thank you for being stupid, I guess. As well. I think he was just planning on drinking freaking Estus. Don't drink Estus. That thing's too good for you. But I think if I get the cross here, I'll end the episode. Formally in front. By the way, I would never do this in real life. If I had to do this in real life, I would be freaking hanged like a sloth on those motherfucking poles. Yes. I don't know how you call it. The phobia name. But I'm scared of heights. And if you ever tell me you're not, then I'm saying, holy shit, you're a lucky bitch. Holy shit, when I look down there, oh god, my head. It spins. I'm gonna very slowly cut this thing and very slowly again, just so that we don't fall into a death. I wonder if it's possible to survive that fall. If I look down, I don't think so. That thing is quite high. Blocking again, thankfully it blocked even though it hit my chest, I think. Come on, mate, stop it. My pike is longer than that, you mate. Okay, that one's okay. Okay, we're at the end. What the fuck did that guy expect? Did they expect to fly? It's not my freaking Michael Jordan. Holy shit, she's huge. Well, Guinevere, you have always been huge, I guess. But we have reached. Okay, oof. Seriously, that guy dropped. No! I didn't even click that button. What did I? Oh god. Well, guys, I'm gonna leave you with this wonderful view. Just think that we made it in one go. And I will see you at the end of that passage. Well then, everyone, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and farewell. Yeah,